breaking news now from today's TMJ4.
We begin with that breaking news. A suspect has been shot and killed by New York police. It happened on the 4th and hour. Michelle Fiore is live there with the latest. Michelle.
Katie, well, as our viewers saw just moments ago, we just finished hearing a press conference live right here with Milwaukee's Police Assistant Chief Bill Jessup telling us that uniformed officers were on routine patrol in this area. We're at 44th and Hour. Now, they attempted to stop a vehicle, and there were two individuals in that car. They say that the chase ensued, and at one point then shots were fired. Dead is a 23-year-old man from Milwaukee. We're told he has a lengthy arrest record, and that they were able to recover 500 rounds of ammunition from his. The officer involved in the shooting is a 24-year-old man. He has been put on administrative leave while police attempt to sort out what exactly happened out here. The investigation will be ongoing. Separate agency will be handling this from the Milwaukee Police Department. Police officers here out here attempting to figure out exactly what happened out here today. Uniformed officers, we also saw Mayor Tom Barrett at one point stepping out here on Saturday afternoon to see exactly what happened. People were shot and killed. Looking out in Milwaukee, it is one of those time periods in the city where police are on guard, people are on guard, and so all of that culminating now today in another shooting, this time a police officer shooting a man out here at 44th and Hour. Details have been available and bring them to you. Reporting live on the north side, Michelle Fiore, today's team.
MPD is also investigating three separate shootings that left five men dead.